The Uganda National Roads Authority has started measuring boundaries along the road in Seguku, Makindye Sabagabo, from the middle of the road. The 3 weeks exercise is intended to reduce on the road carnage and also evict people settling on the road land. Traders have been seen pleading to Uganda National Roads Authority officials to let them continue working in the area because they have nowhere else to go. The traders' chairperson, Badru Kabigumida, said they have been working from this place for 30 years. He adds that they have not yet found a market they can operate from.
We have loans of close to 5 million. How do you expect us to cater for them? Prime Minister should help us as people residents of this place. We are over 400 people, and the biggest number are being single mothers. In Namasuba, Weba, Jakauku, and Katavi, people go to the market. Why not us?
However, according to the village chairperson, the traders had a market but they got into a dispute with their colleagues and sold the land.
I don't want to support demonstrations. Many of these are single mothers. They have children who go to school. If you don't find a solution for them, you're depriving their children education rights. Government should intervene in this issue. They give out money, then trust me, these people did not get even a penny.
The traders have asked the government to buy a market for them or help them redeem the land they sold.
The government should find a place for Seguku people to work as a market. Even before I got my first child, I'd always known that we have land that's meant for a market, and this time around, we want it to be put into use.
Uganda National Roads Authority spokesperson Alan Sempewa commented on the matter.
The beauty about this is that many of them know what is right. We don't want to end up in courts of law, or else they will lose. We need to be civil in this and handle the situation in a good way.
Reports compiled by Yudaya Namialo for the news.